Hello everybody, welcome to a quick tutorial on how to use OpenSolar. First, log in with your login credentials. Then, to get started, you'll hit New Project in the upper right. Then, you'll go over to the address search bar and hit Enter a location by typing in the customer's address. Now you'll see drop-down options. Select the correct drop-down option so that it can auto-populate and connect it to Google Maps. Then, you'll want to enter in the customer's first name, their last name, email, and phone number. To continue, head over to the Create a Design and wait for it to populate the address. You'll then see an aerial view of the customer's house showing the rooftop and their arrays. In the upper left-hand corner, you'll see a plus sign button which allows you to add panels by tapping on the house rooftop and dragging the panels across the roof. When you release, it then allows you to add or click in individual panels on the roof as desired. If you'd like to move the entire array, click on Move Horizon, click on the yellow dot, and shift the panels as desired. You can also shift the panels up and down with the Next button, but I don't find it very helpful. The Next button allows you to put the panels in Portrait or Landscape. You can also change the azimuth by clicking individually, allowing the azimuth to shift 1 degree at a time, or you can just drag the bar across the bottom to shift the azimuth manually by hand. After you've placed the panels on the roof, you're pretty much done. The buttons on the left-hand side here will show you the inverter, the panels, the size of system, and also gives you options for financing. So if you notice here, you can actually hit override the financing options, which are typically at 3.99%. And it'll give you more options to choose from cash to LoanPal, which is at 2.99% over 25 years. And you can also choose Sunlight. You can click on all of them so that the customer has every option in their proposal, or you can uncheck them and just choose whichever ones you'd like to show the customer during the proposal. Now in the bottom, you'll notice that there are four tabs. One says Project, one says Studio, one says My Energy. Click on My Energy. Hit save and continue, and this will pull up your proposal, your live proposal for the customer. When the proposal pulls up, you'll see a message from the company. Hit continue to proposal. This will show you the array on the house that you designed. The upper left corner will show you the offset. You'll then see the customer's overall savings. You'll see the payment, and you'll also see the net savings. And if you quickly move over to the right corner, you'll see how many panels the customer has, the finance options that are available, and it'll show you the representative's name. That should be you. As you scroll down, this should be self-explanatory, showing you how solar works, customer savings over time, also the savings off of their energy bill, and you can even see their overall quotation for how much the cost would be to install solar. Now, at the very bottom, you have the option to turn this whole thing into a PDF and send it off to your customer, if you'd like.